didn't know you were here. I thought you were sitting in the park when I came up from.
I decided to take a question.
I want to ask a question.
Question?
Yes.
Ah. Oh, you answer your question.
You know I want to ask. Hey, uncle, what does the Bible say concerning he who finds a wife? He who finds a wife.
Okoro.
Okoro. What do you need all this people?
Eh? You are married and you found one. You don't need all these things, D? Eh?
Uncle, you don't understand. let me finish that speech.
Okay.
Everybody. He said, he who finds a wife, find it good thing. That means the more wives you find, the more good things you get.
Okoro.
Okoro, the scripture makes us understand
something. That he who finds a wife, finds a good thing. That means one man, one wife, not one man, many wives. Okoro.
I left a bread on that table to get me that bread. In fact, I'm starving.
Okoro, marry more than one wife now.
Okoro, I don't want you to indulge in this ignorance that I've indulged on. That was then when we don't understand the scripture. Now I understand the scripture. It means one man, one wife, not one man, many wives.
Okoro,
girl, go and get me the bread and the.
Okoro, allow me to marry a many wife. The more wife I find, the more good things.
Okoro, get me the bread. I am starving here.
Good things.
Get me the bread.
Mwete mwenye shinde na mwete yedima.